Hi friends, in today's video, we are going to cover how to identify late running tasks using a one-click report. It's so easy to create and I'm going to show you right now. Welcome back. I'm Nick and you are on Nick's Projects channel. So I'm going to show you an easy way to identify all the tasks that are running late in your big project plan. It's so easy to create that report. So let's create a MS project with start date as Monday. And we call this project as room painting. So obviously the room has four walls, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's link all that tasks to make it sequential. For the wall 3, we make it as 3 days, and we will update the percentage complete. Before that, let's see the report status date under project information. Let's say we want to see the status as of Thursday, and the percentage complete for Monday is 100. And for Tuesday is 50%, so that it shows up in the late report. And Wednesday has not started. So on the report, you'll see Tuesday's and Wednesday's task as late because we are looking at the status as of Thursday. And for Tuesday, you see that the remaining work is 4 hours because we have only completed 50%. And for Thursday's or Wednesday's work, it's all the remaining work is pending, it's 0% complete. All right, so in MS Project 2016, it's pretty easy. Click on the report tab and click on in progress. If you don't see late task as an option, you can click on more reports. Once that comes up, go to in progress and you should be able to see late task. Just select that and it will automatically take you to the screen that shows all the tasks that are running late in the project. So that's a quick tip for today. And if you like this video, consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. We'll be posting videos every Monday. So click on that subscribe button and the bell notification next to that so that whenever I post a video, you'll get notified. That's all for today. So see you in the next one. Bye.